Hi friends, welcome to Profit Mission. Many of our friends asking for crude oil. So this video is regarding crude oil trading. So this video I'm going to show the live back office ledger of crude oil trading. So this is a crude oil positional trading strategy of April 2019 contract from 22/4/2019 to 20/25/2019. So we made a profit of nearly 40,000 rupees, approximately 40,000 rupees. And I'm going to show you the live proof. Okay. We'll go to some accounts. Okay. This is one of the accounts. So this is 1,35,880 we are having here. This account ID is AXE5711. Okay, please note it. And I'm going to show you the statements. Okay, I will select the date. And this account started by 9th of May. And here it is 20th today. Okay, so I'm just showing it. Okay, so they have started 28,885 and now it is 135, but now I will show you. See, 28,840 and they have added some more amount, 71,200. So the account balance was 1 lakh, okay, and we have started the trading. Here these all profit and these all losses, okay, these amount all blocked for positional, okay. So it has entered with on 17th 5 2019. Today no entry, as it is a closing day, there is no entry. So it closed with, started with 1 lakh and ended with 35,880. That means that approximately 36,000 rupees. So we made a net profit of, net profit means after deducting the commission, brokerage, losses, after all deducted, we get a profit of 36,000 for the investment of 1 lakh. That means 36% we made a profit. Okay, friends. This is a live proof. Okay, I will show you some more accounts. Okay, so this XE5711, you have already seen it. I will show you some more account. Okay, see this LQ8253. Okay, I will see this. So this is 1,35,076. I will just see the view statements. Getting open. Okay, we will select commodity and from 22nd of April and today. It's a 1 month, full 1 month. Last account I shown it has started on 9th of May. Okay, that also made 36,000 rupees. See, opening balance zero. I'll show you here. I'll go to the third page. See, they have started with 1 lakh. Funds added using payment gateway. You can see the date 22/4/2019. So they have started with 1 lakh and this was their payment gateway charges and these all losses. And here you can see these all losses and these are profits. I will go to the first page. So after all loss, brokerage, commission, everything deducted, we get a profit of 1,35,076. So for the investment of 1 lakh, we got a profit of 35,076. Okay. So here in this case it is 35%. Okay. And I will show you one more account. Okay. This account is BD5788. You can check it. And this person, okay, today it is running with 2 mini lots. Actually, he has an amount of 4 lakh rupees, but we are trading for only 1 lakh. Okay, we are trading for only 1 lakh and the other 3 lakhs he is using for some other purpose. I think he is not using it at all. Okay, and he has started on 22nd. We will check the funds. The fund is now 529. So we'll check the statement. We'll select commodity and we'll select 22nd of April and today. This is the last 1 month contract of April crude oil contract. Okay, we'll go to the last page. So he has started with 4 lakh rupees, but we have taken only 1 lakh and now it has entered with some 5,29,612. That means 1.29 lakhs and 1.29 lakhs is the profit of BD5788 and today it is running with a position of 2 lots with a profit of 4,000 rupees. Okay. So this is the profit what we are making in crude oil positional trading. Okay, what is the past performance? You can see the past performance here. See last 1 year performance, May 2018 we made a profit of 38,000. June 18 we made a profit of 67,400. July 18 we made a profit of 23,000. August 18 we made a profit of 18,800. September 18 we made a profit of 71,400. October 18 we made a profit of 58,600. November 18 we made a profit of 45,300. December 18 we made a profit of 17,100 rupees. January we made a loss of 3,800 rupees. February we made a profit of 20,200, that means this year. March 19 we made a profit of 41,700 and April 19 lost contract. We made a profit of 36,000. It differs, 35 to 40% it differs, but I am taking the lowest one, 36%. Okay. So this is the last 1 year performance of our crude oil positional strategy. It is giving a very good profit month on month. We are getting really a very good profit. So you have seen already. Okay. So what do you need for this? Zerodha trading account, and if you want to trade with 1 mega lot you need 60,000 rupees, and if you want to trade with 1 mini lot you need 6,000 rupees, and importantly patience. You should not calculate daily profit loss. You have to check your account at the end of the month only. We cannot commit any fixed income on this strategy, but we are getting a very good decent profit each and every month. Okay friends. So this is our YouTube channel, My Profit Machine. Kindly subscribe, like it and share it. This is our website www.pnsacademy.com. This is our support number. This is our Facebook number. And thanks for watching this video. Kindly subscribe. Thank you very much. Bye.